Good evening. My
Hi.
Name is Fernanda, and I'm here at the Hamburg Aviation Conference 2018
yeah.
in Future with Thomas Kube, VP Marketing and Traffic Support at Munich Airport. Good evening, and thank you
good evening.
For taking the time to talk to us today. So can you please briefly describe your responsibility at
yeah.
Munich
yeah.
Airport?
I'm heading the marketing department at Munich Airport, aiming at supporting new airlines, operating new routes, with the aim to break even as soon as possible.
Do you think that the Hamburg Aviation Conference can help
yeah.
organizations to inform their priorities and to innovate for the future?
Yeah, of course. I'm very happy to be in Hamburg. Hamburg is a very lovely city, and you're meeting a lot of interesting and high potential people, and you get answers about questions you haven't even not yet asked.
Does by chance Munich Airport have a digitalization initiative?
Of course we do have. On one hand, we are trying to influence on the customers, on the passengers, to use Munich Airport and not another airport. And of course, we use the digital channels to deliver the appropriate target groups at the right time with the right content and in the right channels. On the other hand, we are trying to get a seamless travel experience for the customer at Munich Airport. But the basic issue is that you as an airport, you have just you have low relevance. So you need either partners, other airports, to raise relevance. Like an app, Munich Airport app is nice, but nicer is a German airport app. So we are working on that. Or just using another platform where the customers are already there. Just talk to airlines, to Lufthansa or Miles & More. And maybe it's better just not to create an own solution as an airport, but just to have a joint power to get more out of digital initiatives.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.